we reach a point within 97 geographical miles of the South Pole, another party reached for the first time the South Magnetic Pole, another party reached the summit of a great active volcano, Mount Erebus. We made many interesting geological and scientific discoveries and had many narrow escapes throughout the whole time.